Nagaland Governor R.N. Ravi yesterday said that the negotiation between the Government of India and the Naga political group has been successfully concluded. According to media reports, Ravi said that while addressing the first day of the fifth sessions of 13th Nagaland Assembly in Kohima. A 16-year-old boy was trampled to death by a wild elephant in Bijini of Chirang district. As per media reports, the descendant has been identified as Vasistha Namodas and was a resident of No. 2 Lakhijar area near Bisnupur, Bijin town. Vasistha and his younger brother and a few others were returning from the market when they encountered a wild elephant, which has reportedly strayed out of the Manas National Park. HNLC had yesterday took the responsibility of planting an IED in the premises of coke factory at Ampling village in East Genital Hills district of Meghalaya. As per media reports, the IED was recovered on Wednesday last by the East Genital Hills district police and defused later. A 22-year-old Sangmin Tongsin Annal has been crowned the second edition of Miss Chakbi 2020 on January 15th last during a glittering event held at the indoor stadium Jamphao Bazar of Chandel district, Manipur. On the other hand, Lina Dilbung and Sangrina Nula were crowned the first and second runners-up respectively in the beauty pageant.